I'm generally a very happy person, and I'm really good friends with Christy B. And started just going to more comedy because of her, and kind of wanted the urge to stand up, and had the opportunity and did it once, and then it pretty much caught on from there. It was a little nerve-wracking, but when I heard people laughing, there was just kind of something that clicked. So made the experience more enjoyable. I like a lot of the old stuff. I like the old Bill Cosby stuff, Eddie Murphy. My favorites now, I've been like watching a lot of women comics lately. Angela Johnson is one of my new favorites. And I'm watching some old Joan Rivers comedy. I followed her when I was a kid. Stuff like that. Big fan of The Office, and like I watch Speechless, Sunny in Philadelphia, stuff like that. SNL is a big favorite. What others are there? Like drawing a blank. I watch everything and everything that will make me laugh, really, basically. The Dumb and Dumber, lots of Tom Hanks movies, The Money Pit, The Heat, old stuff like Caddyshack, Weekend at Bernie's, all those kind of Something About Mary, all those old funny movies. Definitely Angela Johnson.
He just disappeared.
And I like Doug Stanhope a lot. And I've been watching a lot of, what's the guy's name? Oh, I love Joe Coy. I would love to go and talk to Joe Coy. He's hilarious. Joe Coy.
By the way, this table is open here.
Jerry Seinfeld.
I'll move those bottles and cups. If you would like to sit there, I see a bunch of
drinks back
there.
Angela Johnson.
If you want, but there is plenty of seating room if you would like to rest your weary fucking legs. Okay. I'm gonna let this set for a second.
Can you pause that for a second or no? Well, it doesn't matter. Let me just think for a minute.
What's the whitest band name?
Eddie Murphy.
Whitest band name. Go. Close. Kid Blossoms. Because
yeah, it's like. I would say more like comedy acting, skit acting. I love to write comedy for a TV show or something like that, and I'd like to just get to a point where I feel more comfortable on stage, and I'm better at writing, and I see myself still performing, maybe having an opportunity to be paid every once in a while, but in general, just hope to still be making people laugh, because it's a real good feeling when you can make somebody really laugh. Well, I'm on Facebook, just as Michelle Keith, and I'm on Instagram, as Michelle Keith. Just that people are generally happy and they had a good time. Made them not think about their problems for a few minutes. I'm Michelle Kay, and you can catch my interview out on cutiepie.com.